advice about life. I just think back to my mentor and my best friend was my dad. And my dad taught me everything I know about playing the game of football and about life. And it's been a few years now, it's passed. But I think this, that was my
dad. Everybody's got that, huh?
Tell me a lot about preparation, about competing, and about dealing with people and doing things the right way.
Tomorrow,
you know, and then it's just the opportunities to gain
more of anything. Well, if I'm going to say, if a family member, obviously, is my brother, but I'm going to go with non-family.
Hello.
William Hall. You know, he's my high school coach, he's my track coach, and basketball, although he didn't coach me, he drove me home every night. And he was always positive, even when I wasn't at my best. Sometimes he threw me in practice when I wasn't doing what I was supposed to do. But he always believed that I could be the player that I ultimately became. And Coach Arlo owed me a lot of success for whatever happened in my life.
Mm-hmm.
Now, my high school coach and my dad, South Champion, my father passed away on Thanksgiving in 1999, so I'm always reminded of that this day. But those two men took me when I was as small as one could be and made me into the man I am today.